नमस्कार दोस्तों, टुडेज बिगेस्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हेन सीएमए इंटर एंड फाइनल एग्जाम्स विल बी गोइंग टू बी हेल्ड। सो एज यू नो दैट दीज एग्जाम्स वर टू बी हैपन इन अक्टूबर 2021, नाउ दीज आर पोस्टपोन टू दिसंबर 2021। बट डू यू रियली थिंक द पीपल, द स्टूडेंट्स आर रियली थिंक that these exams are really going to be happen in December 2021? If I talk about my opinion, my view, so I think that it is not possible. What is the reason behind that? The main reason behind it that the institute is not fully prepared for the exams to conduct in December 2021. As we know that exams of CA Institute and exams of CS Institute are going to be happen in December 2021. So that's why the dates are not available with the CMA exams. And the second thing, as we have been seeing for a long period of time, that this institute is not fully prepared for the exams till now. They have not any kind of MTP, RTP, any mock test or something like that. And even students don't know that where they have to appear for the examination. Even today, students don't know about whether the exams will be offline or online. Whether these will be done on home-based exam, like center-based exam, online exam, offline exam, pen paper mode exam, what kind of exams are going to happen, going to be conducted in the coming term. So main issue is right now whether the exams are going to be happen in December 2021 or not. In my opinion, institute is not fully ready for the conduction of the exams. And number two, even dates are not available for the CMA institute, because dates are already fully occupied by the CA and CS examinations. So in my view, these exams will happen in January 2022. Yes, in my opinion, as the students had given their exams in January 20, so the next exams you are going to appear, I think, in January 2022. So I suggest you all students, please prepare for the exams. And second question is, what will be the mode of this examination? I think the mode will be offline examination, means pen paper mode on your examination centers as before pandemic. So the main thing in this video I want to just tell, number one, your exams are not going to be conducted in December 2021. These are going to be conducted in January 2022, and these exams will be offline on pen paper mode. So guys, what do you think about this question? Please let me know in comment section. For more videos, be connected, share maximum. See you in the next video. Dhanyavaad.